I'm going to share with you how to find your first 30 to 50 leads in this video. So stay tuned to the end. You will definitely find value from this video. My name is Grace Obara and I'm excited to be here once again shooting this video for you guys. Everything about network marketing is what we discuss on this channel, especially for beginners. Like some of this information, I didn't have them handy when I just started my business. And it's taken me even up to this year to learn a lot of things. Like I'm learning a lot of things on a daily basis. And this is one of the reasons I started this channel, to help you jumpstart your business in the network marketing industry and avoid some of these pitfalls, some of these mistakes. So let's quickly dive into the how to get your first 30 to 50 leads or people to talk to about your product, about your opportunity. Basically, network marketing business is a business where you share. You've gotten this experience or someone shared this with you and you love it. You've got to start sharing with people so that you can start creating that impact, so that you can start bringing in the extra money into your pocket. Now, where do you start from? Who do you start talking to, first of all? Who do you start talking to? The people you start talking to are right under your nose. They are called your warm market or your low-hanging fruits. Like when I just got started, I was going every other place. I was running wild like a headless chicken. Whereas people I should talk to, I'm just talking to them this year, 2020. Can you guys imagine that? So when you just get started with your network marketing business, there's something we do during our onboarding in my business, in my team. We ask you to start dumping down the names of the people you know, those you went to high school with, those you go to church with, those who live in your neighborhood, your children's teacher, your mechanic, you know, everybody you can think of. And don't prejudge anybody while doing this. You know, just get your journal and start dumping these names The first time I heard about this name dump was when I was working in the bank. When I just started working in the bank, that was some 7 years ago. Actually, I did that job for 10 months and I ran away. It was a marketing job. Can you imagine? I left a bank marketing big girls job and today I'm into network marketing full-time. So what happened was, when we resumed, the first thing we were told to do at the branch was to put down the names of our uncles, our aunties, those we knew. And this is the same thing that is applicable here. Just start putting down the names of those you know, because those are the very first people you reach out to. Of course, in the future, you get back into social media, you get back into cold marketing, you start meeting other people. But this is the easiest way to help you either sell off your product fast or introduce someone and you start getting to earn your belief check in the industry. So if you are yet to go back into doing your brain dump, right, and you've not done it since you started network marketing, that's if you're already into the network marketing business, please go right back and do it. You will definitely see that you left some gold, like you left some value out there and you are chasing other things around. This has been very helpful to me this year, 2020. And I tell you guys, it is highly, highly, highly recommended. Now, once you're done with the brain dump, you don't know, you've exhausted what you can think of, you go to your phone book. This is why you have your mobile phones. You go to your phone books, you will definitely, when you scroll through from the beginning to the end, you will definitely get much more than 50 people, much more than 50 quality leads, those you interact with on a daily basis, those you share an exciting thing with, those you share exciting things with, those you look at their stories, their status, those that share fun things. And then those are the people you start talking to first about your network marketing business. I hope you've gotten value from this business. Your first 30 to 50 people are to come from your warm market, those you know. And you're not expected to just go on social media and start slamming everything. Oh, I just started a brand new business, blah blah blah. No, you calm down and reach out to your warm market first of all. Get them into the business, get them to use your products, and they will at the end of the day even refer their own friends to you. They will refer their people to you to come do business with you. Like I've seen this happen in my business. So this is why I'm saying this to you guys. This is not theory. I don't have any script for this video today. So as soon as you say yes to that network marketing opportunity, do this first. And if you are one person, you're looking out for a way to start earning something else aside to what you do on a full-time basis, be you a stay-home mom, you work at a job, you own a business, you know, or you're a teacher, whatever it is you do, and yes, you're thinking, oh, network marketing might be a thing for me, please feel free to reach out to me and I'll be very happy to share with you what I've got going on, our products, and how they can actually impact on your life. My email is in the description below. I'll be very happy to read from you and let's rock and roll together. Like I'm trying to dance on the camera. You guys, are you feeling this, my hair? I did this particular hairdo for you guys. So just drop your words in the comments and let me know if you got value from this video. And if you've done your name bank, that's if you're an existing network marketer, and if you're excited to start doing this, if you haven't done it, let me know in the comment below as well. I hope you got value. If you are yet to subscribe to this channel, consider subscribing. This is where we share everything network marketing related and some basic lifestyle tips and tricks. I've got to run off now. Thank you for watching this video till this point. You are the real MVP. Thank you so much, and I appreciate you guys. I love you all, like from the depth of my heart. I'll see you guys in my very next video. Take care and God bless.